New this morning, someone broke into an ATM in the St. Louis Hills neighborhood. Police went out to the U.S. Bank branch at Hampton and Eichelberger at around 4 o'clock this morning. When they got there, they found the front of the ATM was ripped off. Officers did not say if the thief got away with any money.